Hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In my previous video, I discussed about hummingbird, the basics of hummingbirds and how to find the error detection using hummingbird. In this video, I will discuss about how to correct that detected error. Mainly, 7-bit hummingbird is used for sending the message. In 7-bit hummingbird, 4-bit data bit and 3-bit parity bit. Let's see an example for error correction. Then you can easily understand how to correct the error message using hummingbird. For example, 101011 is the hummingbird. Seven bit hummingbird. That means the receiver received this message, 7-bit hummingbird. That means 4 bits are data bit and 3 bits are parity bit. In 7-bit hummingbird, we know the parity bits are in the position P1, P2 and P4. Data bits are D3, D5, D6 and D7 are the data bits. Then, In this 7-bit hummingbird, parity bits are P1 is 1, P2 is 1, P4 is also 1. Data bits are D3 is 0 and D5 is 1, D6 is 0 and D7 is 1. This is the arrangement of bits. In the receiver side, mainly used even parity checker. Even parity. For even parity, if even number of ones, then there is no error. If odd number of ones, then there is error. For example, if value of P1 is equal to 1, then the number of bits is odd. That means there is a odd number of errors. Odd number of ones. P1 is equal to 0. No error. First, we want to check P1 parity bit. That means P1. For finding P1, there is a rule. In my previous video, I discussed about that. That is, check 1 bit, skip 1 bit, check 1 bit, skip 1 bit. That means P1, D3, D5, D6. This is the rule for checking P1. In this, P1 is 1, P2, D3 is 0, D5 is 1, and D7 is 1. That means here odd number of ones. Odd number of ones. Then the value of P1 is 1. Okay. Next, P2. For finding P2, P2, D3, and then skip 2 bit. That means P4 and D4, then D5, D6. That means value of P2 is 1, D3 is 0, and D4, D5 skip, and D6, D7. 2 bit skip, and then P2, D3, P4 and D5 skip, D6, D7. Then D6 is 0 and D7 is 1. That is, there is number of ones is even number of ones. That means there is an error. The value of P2 is 0. And that means there is no error because we use even parity checker. Here, number of ones is even, then there is no error in this code. That means P2 value is 0. Because here, for even parity, I discussed that there is no error. That means even number of ones, then there is no error. That means value of that activity is set as zero. If there is error, that means all number of ones, then the value of p1 is set as, or parity bit value is set as 1. Okay, clear that idea? Then here the value of p2 is 1, but we check even parity, then the number of ones is 2, then there is no error. So the value of p2 is 0. Okay, clear that? Then we want to find the value of p4. For finding p4, check 4 bits, skip 4 bits. That means p4, d5, d6 and d7. The value of p4 is 1, d5 is 1, d6 is 0 and d7 is 1. Then here the odd number of 1s, then there is odd number of ones. So the value of p4 is 1. That means there is an error in this code. So we understand that the received message have some error. We detect that. So finally we want to correct that error. Use a Hamming code, we can correct what the which position is exactly changed, and we can correct that position clearly. So we can retrieve the original message using this Hamming code. Okay, then how we can correct, or which we can find which position have error? For that, here we have three values, p1, p2 and p4. Then for correcting this error, we want to write p4, p2 and p1. Value of p4 is 1, p2 is 0 and p1 is 1. Then we find the decimal value of these 3 bits. That means 3 bits means to consider the whole value of these bits. That means 101 is 5. Decimal value of 101 is 5. Okay, from this we can understand that the fifth position of the message have received message have an error. That is, we want to correct that position bit. For correcting that, if we have the value 1, then invert the value as 0. If the position have 0, then convert it into 1. This is the process. So next we have to correct the error. The received message is 37 bit Hamming code. One zero one one zero one one is the received message. This is p1, p2, d3, p4, d5, d6 and d7. In fifth position bit have an error. That means in this position there is an error. So we want to correct, then inverting the value of d5. That means here value is 1, changed it to 0. That means the correct message is 1 0 1 0. Fifth position is 1 is changed to 0. So 1 0 1 1. This is the correct message. From this, our data bit are 1 0 0 0. This is the data bit, because D3, D5, D6, D7. These are the data bits. Then our message is one zero zero zero. we want to remember that for only one thing, that is we convert the parity bits into decimal value, and this decimal value to position. That means if for example fifth position, then the fifth position of fifth is the value, then five is the value, then the fifth position is containing error bit, then the error for correcting the error bit converting the value, that means 1 changed to 0 and 0 changed to 1, then we get the correct message. This is the one of the important topic in the data communication, and using this Hamming code we can detect and correct the message. Remaining other method have only detect the error. They cannot find which position containing error bits or where is the error, but in Hamming code we can correct, we can detect and detect the error, there is an error, and we can exactly find what position containing error and which is the correct value. Okay, this is the very easy topic and important topic in the error. So do practice and clear that. Okay, I hope you understand this topic. So please like my video and please subscribe my channel. Also share to your friends. Thank you.